Greece and the islands of the Aegean Sea have given birth to many myths and legends of war and adventure. And these once proud stones, these ruined and shattered temples, bear witness to the civilization that flourished and then died here. And to the demigods and heroes who inspired those legends on this sea and these islands. But though the stage is the same, ours is a legend of our own times, and its heroes are not demigods, but ordinary people. In 1943, so the story goes, 2,000 British soldiers lay marooned on the tiny island of Keros, exhausted and helpless. They had exactly 1 week to live, for in Berlin, the Axis High Command had determined on a show of strength in the Aegean Sea to bully neutral Turkey into coming into the war on their side. The scene of that demonstration was to be Keros, itself of no military value, but only a few miles off the coast of Turkey. The cream of the German war machine, rested and ready, was to spearhead the attack. And the men on Keros were doomed unless they could be evacuated before the Blitz. But the only passage to and from Keros was guarded and blocked by two great, newly designed radar-controlled guns on the nearby island of Navarone. Guns too powerful and accurate for any Allied ship then in the Aegean to challenge. Allied intelligence learned of the projected Blitz only 1 week before the appointed date. What took place in the next 6 days became the legend of Navarone.